So for the second week in a row, Luke Combs sits atop the charts. Luke Combs' Forever After All is the number one song at Canadian country radio, and I'm here with Barn 49 to take you behind the scenes of the biggest song of the week. So of course, you remember his previous hits, Beautiful Crazy and Better Together? Well, he says this is actually a continuation of those songs because they're all about his wife, Nicole, and they're all about just how much he loves her. Now, this song was the very first song he wrote after they moved into their new Nashville home together. And this song was physically written inside that home. He worked with longtime friends and longtime collaborators Rob Williford and Drew Parker. And he said there's a reason why he chose those guys. It's easier to open up to people you know, people you've already worked with, and people you've already written with. And Drew Parker said, if we didn't write inside that house, if we went to Nashville, to Music Row, to some random studio, we would have lost some of the magic. There was a power to working in and writing in that house that Luke and Nicole would live in as husband and wife.
It's one of those songs that we've been trying to hold back for a long time and not play, and we knew how much we loved it and how much we thought people would like it. So I'm glad that everybody's finally going to get a chance to hear it. It's just kind of a continuance of the love story that you've heard in Beautiful Crazy and Better Together. So y'all enjoy it.
Now, when this song was released, it was featured on the deluxe version of What You See Ain't Always What You Get, which came out October of 2020, but it wasn't featured as a single. But people fell in love with it anyways. It set records all over the place. It set a record for the biggest first day streams of a country song on Apple Music. It hit number one on their global stream charts. It set records on Spotify. It also debuted at number two on the Billboard Hot 100, a new record for a male country artist. The record was previously set back in 1999 when Garth Brooks was releasing music as Chris Gaines. That's the story behind Forever After All, and we'll find out if he can do it again. He announced March 3rd, he is in fact working on album number 3.